Corpus Christi has a long and rich history that is just waiting to be told. And what better place to start than here at Corpus Christi's own Old Bayview Cemetery? It's the oldest federal military cemetery in Texas. Old Bayview was laid out by U.S. Army engineers while General Zachary Taylor was encamped here right before the Mexican War. In the summer of 1845, the steamer known as the Dayton was transporting men to Corpus Christi when a boiler burst, killing 7 soldiers on board. Because of this tragedy, Taylor obtained the burial site from Henry Kinney, the founder of Corpus Christi.
The uniqueness of this cemetery is it covers, we have troops from the War of 1812, the Texas Revolution, the Mexican War, the Civil War, both Union and Confederate, Indian campaigns, and the Spanish-American War. It is also not segregated. We are all scattered throughout here. There are no areas of segregation.
Many of the soldiers buried here have a very interesting backstory, but two stand out because how young they were when they started serving.
The Nolan brothers, and we're doing Tom Nolan's dedication in November, but these two boys came with Zachary Taylor's troops. One was 9 and one was 11 years old. They were buglers. And for an army that's, you know, that had no way to communicate with each other, it's very important. But they were buglers, and, you know, what is your 9-year-old and 11-year-old doing? You know, I just couldn't even imagine. They were orphans.
After the war, they come back to Texas and eventually come back to Corpus Christi. Once here, they become local law enforcement, and both brothers are killed in the line of duty. Now, it's not just soldiers buried here. After Taylor's army left Corpus Christi in 1846, the cemetery became the community burial ground. The city of Corpus Christi used it as a final resting place for all of their citizens.
It's literally the shopkeepers, the firemen, it's everybody who's part of the city. So everybody who's in our city now can look back there and see someone who was like them, who's buried in that cemetery. And a lot of them, it's their family, because their families have been here for as long as the city has existed.
There has been some vandalism over the years, but with help from the city's Park and Recreation Department and Friends of Old Bayview Cemetery Association, it's starting to become alive again. Every November, the past and the present collide at Old Bayview with the voices of the Coastal Bend. Dozens of storytellers and experts of local history gather to share stories of those buried here. If you are interested in learning more about Corpus Christi's history, visit our website at www.cctexas.com/services/library.